Because of your attachment to the art of good food and the respect we have for those who are the servants of gastronomy, the French Republic created in the 19th century a special order, le Merite Agricole. This order recognized men and women devoted to the cause of agriculture, high quality food, and exceptional cuisine.
This morning I received emails from Switzerland and France and Italy from purveyors that heard this. I have no concept of it. It's been amazing. It's very honored. Very honored.
Well, when I received Chevalier, made by Agricole, at first I was just excited, as Ihsan is now, and then I began to think, what's my crusade? How should I serve France at a different level? And ironically, about 4 months later, I started a business to assure the provenance of fine wines coming from France, going around the globe. So to me, it's on the one hand been an acknowledgement of years of work and years of passion for French wine. It represents a connection to France on a different level of commitment. And I've found as I travel in France, I get introduced to different people as a result. So the French actually take this more seriously than the Americans. And I think that's wonderful. That's probably the way it should be.
I don't know how many American women have received. I know Julia Child has received this award. And there's another woman in Washington.